Jefferson Connection Band. We had a very successful season this year, winning 3 Best Band Awards at Waconia, La Crosse, and Albert Lea. Beyond that success, though, this group has achieved a high level of musical ability. And in that light, I decided to change the pace of the band feature a little bit this year. Now, what you would typically see is the band running out here playing the fastest, loudest, most popular song that we can think of, blowing the doors off the place, and it's fantastic. But this year, we are going to demonstrate something that I feel very passionately about, which is technology in the classroom. In music, that may seem a difficult venture, and it is, but we have an opportunity to give these kids a chance to play like the pros. Every one of the Connection Band's members has a set of headphones on right now, and they are all synced to the same source. That source is going to give them a click track. They're going to hear a metronome beat in their ears, nothing else, which is going to allow them to stay perfectly together at the perfect tempo for a whole song. Now, for those of you familiar with this technology might be, you can think of a film score recording. All movie scores are filmed in a professional studio on click tracks to make sure that the crash happens when that flamingo splashes out of the water in Fantasia, you know what I'm talking about? It's a good scene. But these students are all synced up, and they're also synced to a video, a presentation that you're going to see on this screen, put together by our very own unofficial official photographer, Tim Cook. Yes. He put together a fantastic presentation. Now that video is synced to their music, so that essentially you are going to be watching a live performance of a film score. And they're going to play it for you. It's going to be fantastic. They are sounding unbelievable. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, your very own Jefferson Connection Band.